for the last 50 years, the U.S. government has only funded research into harms of cannabis. They have not funded any researchers or any research into benefits. So there's been a big finger on the scale pointing towards finding harms and not finding benefits.